sponsored by Corona, La Cerveza Más Fina. Well, ladies and gentlemen, before we bring out our first fighters for our weigh-in, we'd like to introduce a special guest in attendance with us here this afternoon. He is truly a legend of boxing. Five-time world champion in three weight divisions. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Hall of Famer from Culiacán, Sinaloa, Mexico, El Gran Campeón Mexicano, Julio César Chávez. Well, fans, our opening attraction on Showtime Championship Boxing is brought to you in association with Don King Productions and is scheduled 10 rounds of boxing for the WBC Intercontinental Super Lightweight Championship. We invite first to the stage the challenger. With 25 wins in 27 bouts, he is a hard puncher from Managua, Nicaragua. Please welcome Walter the Hammer Castillo. And his opponent we invite to the stage at this time, he is the champion, undefeated in his 16 professional bouts, a young star of boxing fighting out of Pompano Beach, Florida by way of Albany, New York. Please welcome the
Let's go, champ! Let's go, champ! Let's go, champ!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we invite to the scale at this time. Weight limit on this bout is 140 pounds. Once again, he is the challenger. He is ranked the WBC number 12 super lightweight in the world. The hard puncher from Managua, Nicaragua, Walter the Hammer Castillo. 138 pounds for Walter Castillo. Trim and ready, 138 pounds.
What a talent, Trevor.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here is the champion. Undefeated and hard-hitting number 5, ranked in the world, 14 knockouts into 16 victories. Please welcome the WBC Continental America's Super Lightweight Champion, Amir Imam.
Yeah!
Amir Imam weighs in right at the limit of 140 pounds.
Let's go, champ!
Let's go, champ!
Not
long! Young Master Imam.
Not long!
Stay down.